Come on, guys. There's only one of me, and there's like... Moon Knight? Hello! I was fighting the bad guys, didn't you see? And trying to stop it. Now let's chase all the robbers!
You speak the truth to Khonshu. Let us pursue them.
And I thought I was nuts.
Hello, lover. Isn't it a beautiful night? You want to know what I want? I want your moves, Spider-Man. Seriously? I seriously enjoyed that. Bring it on.
Okay, Felicia, fun's over.
Oh, no. Fun is just beginning. Oh, dear me. It looked like it hurt. Pain is such a rush. I can never get enough of Spidey Man.
Well, I think I've had my fill since I got at Kitty Cats.
Come on. You know you love us as much as I do. You never know what this might be. Only one way you'll ever find out. Out. Spider up out of his little web.
Nice. I'll give you that one. Alicia, I'm doing my best to hold back. You keep pushing. Cute. Real cute. Please, Felicia, give it a rest.
I'm beginning to think you're not.
And you are? Look at that outfit you
I know that hurt. Don't make me do that again.
I'll make you do it all night, lover.
Stay down.
Make me.
Spare me the metaphor.
Another KO for cat. Yes, Spidey. No lying down on the job.
Oh, brother. Why is she such a headache machine?
Felicia, you in there? You kitty, kitty, kitty.
Look, I'm a screw-up, okay? I was working from the inside. I got in over my head and I couldn't get out of it, and then you show up way too early and I get this huge rush from seeing you.
You attacked me! And what do you mean I showed up early?
I promise you, this whole city is yours.
Really? Big guy wearing a cravat.
So, you ready to rain on Kingpin's parade?
Do tell. Heist, your specialty. Alright, go on.
He's got some scheme to take out all these high-tech firms. Steal their technology, computers, data, all that stuff.
I expect him to stay home and eat his 7 meals a day.
Cute. Anyway, these high-tech thugs are already out in the city.
Then it's time we thumped some thugs.
Okay, two things. One, all these heists are at high-rise office buildings. Two, he's got these big heavy guys that can walk on walls.
Tell me about these heavy wall-walking things. I'll do what I can.
Look at you, Mr. Superhero.
Hey, Felicia.
How do you do it? Go back to being just plain old Peter Parker, I mean.
What?
You're out here in the costume, swinging around, in your amazing, spectacular, ultimate Spider-Man. But you go home at night and you take off the super duds and you're just Peter Parker.
Do you have any idea how bad I'd smell if I never took off this costume?
I think you're missing my point.
Kat, it should be obvious by now that I'm missing your point. Peter Parker? You actually sound a bit crazier than usual right now, Kat.
You'll understand what I mean someday. We'll see.
Kingpin's goons seem to be everywhere.
Kingpin has equipped an army of them. Just have to take them down one at a time until we find the base.
All right. Later.
When you're out there fighting all the crooks, don't forget about your other heroic duties.
Such as?
The fine people of New York have a talent for getting caught in the middle of trouble. Just get the nice people out of the middle of a firefight before they get killed.
All right. But I'm not passing up any damsels.
I'm sure. It's every critically wounded girl's dream to be carried to the hospital by a guy that shoots webs out of his wrists.
Are you jealous?
You better hope not.
I like it when Cat shows her claws.
I'll show you more than that. Now go save our fine city.
See you later.
Thank you.